It's literally day one of the last leg of the KISS End of the Road Tour. It's been a long road. We started in January. It's now end of July. Oh no, beginning of August. And we're gonna go for one last trek.
Attention, please, a representative with Air Canada. Please report to your ticket counter. A representative with Air.
You know, it's never easy leaving behind family, friends, people you love, and you know, no one really sees the sacrifice behind the scenes that takes place to do this, but I'm gonna miss everyone, but we got a job to do. We're gonna go hop on this flight, and we'll see you back home soon, Sacramento. See you soon, world.
Feeling there?
Feel good. You know, it's, again, we've been doing this tour now for a long time. It never gets easy leaving home, ever, ever. I travel all year long, but this is just, it's just different, you know, leaving your family and friends for this long stretch period of time. I'm excited, but I'm gonna miss my family. Watch yourself. I just sat down for 4 hours, so I'm sure a few steps won't hurt, or will, and I'll find out up there. Now we're gonna go down. That's the easy part. It's the easy part. As long as you don't fall.
No, not even the
time. I don't feel like I should celebrate for that though. It's too easy. I'm still sweating from before though. We made it. It's like a sleepier version of how we started the day. So I'm actually really excited right now because we have a new team member that's joining us. Right now, cue the 70s dating music. You know, yeah, I don't know what I'm gonna walk into. We talked on the phone, seems interesting. Overqualified for the job. We've never met, so Bobby. Bobby's his name. We're gonna go meet him at baggage claim, and then we're gonna go spend the next month and a half on a bus, tour bus together. Let's go meet Bobby. Is that Bobby? Are you Bobby? Ah, stairs. Everyone who gets like this close to me, I'm like, Bobby? Just like freak out a little bit. Oh, that's Bobby!
Hello.
This is Bobby. What's up,
man?
Good,
man.
How are you?
How's the flight?
Good to meet.
Right?
It was good. It was smooth. Yeah, cool. Yeah. This is Veer.
How you doing?
Right here.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
It's funny, I was joking around there. I'm like, yeah, so I feel like I'm like on a blind date right now, you know? Only we're gonna go spend a month and a half on a tour bus together. Fort Lauderdale. Long day of flying. Tomorrow is day one of tour, so tonight we're gonna need some rest. Bobby's here. Veers here, right there. And then we're gonna bring you along to this journey. You know, like I said, we've been doing this tour since January, and it's been a long road to get here, and I'm just excited to just end off this whole experience in the next month and a half. So welcome to Fort Lauderdale, and tomorrow will start day one of the tour.